Hello, dear friend. I'm so excited because of the fact that God has revealed to me some secrets along the lines of living a holy lifestyle. God tells us in His Word that He gives us the invitation to be holy as He is holy. I want you to know without a shadow of a doubt, and you know that, that God experiences life at its best in every area of thinking. And that's what a holy lifestyle will do for us. Actually, holiness is living in the secret place of the Most High God, as spelled out in Psalm 91. If you're in the secret place, the devil can't find you, problems can't find you, and you are overwhelmed with God's goodness and God's blessings because of the secret place. Romans in chapter 1 in verse 4, the Bible says that Jesus was declared to be the Son of God according to the Spirit of holiness. Declared in the original language as He was ordained of God in the highest manner because He lived a holy lifestyle. Well, that promise is for us also. And so I've written a book, and the book is titled Holiness is the Doorway into the Supernatural. And in this book, you'll learn what holiness, true godly holiness, really is. It's a wonderful lifestyle. It's a heavenly lifestyle while you're right here on earth. And then it tells you, teaches you how that you could live a holy lifestyle the way that God lives. And so you're going to be blessed by this book. And you can get your copy by going to melbond.com, or you can call our office at 636-327-5632. God bless you richly.